Are you talking to the spider? Are you looking at the spider, Michael? Be careful. Hey, Michael, come on, sit over here.
I know all of your names. And that's something that is Tony, and oh, there's Paul over there, and Jake, and you must be Sean, right? I know everybody's name. Does that matter?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't wait my secret. I would like to get a meeting text so I can tell you all my names. I'm going to play the Peacock. My name is Stephanie, and this is Khan, and the other lady watching around, her name is Liz.
Cockatiels. And cockatiels.
Springfield is from Australia. Where Eric Keith was from.
Brian.
You know what? Brian, get a chance to hold. Okay, if you want to hold a cockatiel, you have to get really still because they get really scared. You know, did you guys bring ants in your pants today?
No.
Are you sure? Oh, I thought maybe you had ants in there. Well, if you keep your finger out, I will get you in the cockatiel.
Put your finger out, Michael.
Fingers like to eat.
Fingers.
Do you think they like fingers? Children's fingers. Nope, not. They're not worm eaters. They've got sharp little pieces. Not ants. They wouldn't even know what to do with an ant. You know, they love to eat. And they like some fruit. And they like parsley. And some lettuce. They're the vegetables. They're right. They're just like the fruit. That's what they like. Frozen world. And they love to whistle. Well, you know, Michael is ready. So Michael's going to show everybody how to hold a cockatiel. You know what? Even if they peck at you, it doesn't hurt. She's light. She's very spoiled. You guys like your head rubbed?
Yeah.
Well, she loves to get her head rubbed.
Gentle. Mm-hmm.
You want to say yes? I'm looking at
her. I have my head rubbed.
Now, do you think I bought these from the pet store?
No.
What do you think happened? What do I have for you?
A firework.
You want to put your head? I have these. Just like I have the parrot, because sometimes people get really excited and they go to the pet store and they buy pets, but then it doesn't happen. They don't read a lot about the pets and they decide they don't want to take care of it anymore. And then they decide they want to give it away. It's very important. You have to read about pets before you buy them. Hello, Max.
I think it should go on Katie's shoulder, right next to her beautiful little face.
Thank you.
look at that. Michael, look at the snake.
They smell, you're right. What do we use to smell? Our nose. Right. Everyone stick your tongue out. Can you smell anything?
No.
No, can't smell anything.
Look at that snake. Oops. Oh, look at his tongue. Careful.
Now, what do you think this snake likes to eat?
Mice.
Mice, right. Well, how does a snake eat big mice and big rats? What's the difference? Everyone come back. Everyone come back in circle, and this will bring it around.
Look at its tongue, Brian.
Open your jaw really
look
wide.
At its tongue.
Wider.
Michael, it's licking its tongue at you, Michael. Hey, snake.
Hey,
snake.
This is going to bring the snake around. Do you think you're going to touch it on its head? No.
Katie wants to pet him, though. Oh, come on.
I'll keep the head away from him.
Exactly.
Want to pet him? Hey, go ahead. Right there, yeah. Down his back this way. This
no way it's slimy.
It's not slimy at all, is it? No.
But it is slimy.
No, it's not slimy at all.
Uh-oh, Pete. How did you like that snake, Michael? Don't you want to touch the snake?
You know? All right, let's settle down.
Soccer, June 8th, I believe, Sunday, 1997. There goes Michael shooting the ball, and it's not quite. Mark's buying with his brand new soccer ball. Pre-birthday present. Oh, there goes Michael. He's going to give it another shot. Kick it, Brian. Kick it. Oh! Shoot! Come on, Michael Hart! Go! Whoa! Go! Come on over here, Michael. Come on. You take a little. Did you take a little tumble? You fell? Are you okay?
That's okay.
All right, try again. Get the ball.
End of the line, Michael.
This battery just doesn't stay charged very long. It's almost hit.
Oh, wait till the ceremony then. Stop.
That's right.
Maura Mackle. Come on over here. Yay. You did a great job. Chloe? You did a great job. Elliot Schwartz. Yay! Yay. Good job.
Hey Brian, don't squirt him. Hey Brian, stop.
Brian!
Okay, August 1997. Bethany Beach. Krista Conley. Jason Casey. Everyone's coming back from the snow cone. 8. Brian with the sunglasses, 312 in Ocean City. Blake and John Bruce Jr. Michael with his Superman shirt on. Blake got cake. What'd you say? Tastes good. What did Chris and Kate get? Brian, what'd you get? Brian! Taking some pictures. We forgot the battery. Well, what are you gonna take? All right. Well, hold on a minute. Hold on. Can I take some pictures? Where are your sunglasses? Where are they? Oh, do you like them? Does Chris and Kate think they look okay? Michael, what's that on top of your thing?
Oh, it's marshmallow.
That's marshmallow?
What'd you get?
Rainbow.
Why do you guys take it outside and put it up to the
portrait?
Out here.
Hey, Michael, how is it? How's it taste? You're spilling some. In the juice? What did you get?
Rainbow.
A rainbow? What flavor is that? Alright, why don't you guys sit in the porch here? Okay. Sit out there, Frank. Sit at this table here. You want to sit with Michael? How is it?
Good.
Could I have a taste? Mmm, that is marshmallow. That's delicious. And what's underneath the marshmallow?
Rainbow.
A rainbow and marshmallow? Do you like it?
What is
inside the marshmallow? Stop. Sit down over there. Can you sit down?
No.
Let me see with your sunglasses. Everybody's out playing now. Almost 8 o'clock. little dark. There's the ocean out there. Soccer. Hey Brian, why don't you kick the ball with her? Why don't you kick the soccer ball? Whoa! Careful. A little collision there. Thursday, about 10 o'clock, me and Michael here on the beach. Don't get too close. Watch out for the big wave. Sure. Run, run, run! Look out, the big one's coming. Come back, Michael. Look out. What? Look out, big one. Run, run, run. How's the water? Is it cold? What do you want?
Take you so far on the beach.
Take what?
Take
you
so far
on the beach.
Take you so far? Yeah, take you far in the ocean. Okay, very far. So I'm going to go in the ocean.
Can we wait for John Connolly? This tape is just about empty. I'll put the next tape in. Big one's coming, run! And then our house is way back there. What?
It's so far to the beach.
Those waves look awful rough. They look awful rough to go into, don't you think?
Dad, I want to go in the ocean.
You do?
Yeah. We gotta go now.
All right, hold on. Let me put the camera back. Get a shovel and find some sand crabs. Whoa! Yeah.
Go
Where you been? What have you been doing?